Hello guys and welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to cook a duck recipe. But first let us have the duck ready. So let us cut it. So our duck is ready into pieces. Let's start with the veggies now. The veggies we are using is the water gourd, just chopped into large pieces. Also we will be adding potato. So we have just peeled out the potato and chopped it into large pieces. You can add 2 to 3 potatoes. Now let's wash them. We will just wash them one by one, first the gourd and then the potatoes. So our veggies are ready being cleaned. The ingredients we are using here are add oil to the pan as much as necessary, add elaichi 2 to 3 cloves, 1 or 2 sticks of cardamom and 2 bay leaves. Now just add the chopped onions. Let it fry for its golden in color, then add the ginger and garlic paste. Now as you can see, they are getting fried. Now we will add the powdered spices in it. Now let us add the meat pieces. Nicely mix it with the onion, ginger and garlic. Now add salt to taste. Put on the lid. Let us check how it is cooking. Okay, as you can see, it is bubbling out the oil. Now we are going to add the veggies. Let me tell you, if you are new to this channel, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for instant notification. Here itself we are adding the black pepper powder. putting on the lid. Keep it checking so that it doesn't stick to the pan. Now we are going to add the water so that everything cooks well. After adding the water, just put on the lid. Okay, you can see the bubbles. It is so mesmerizing and the smell is too. So I hope you will try this at home. It's a very simple recipe of duck. And our dish. And our dish is ready to serve. I hope you like it. Please tell us on the comment below how you liked it, if you have tried it at home, and stay tuned with us.